Hey guys, it's Phantom, and welcome back or welcome to my channel for another episode of the Sims 4 Simself Dream Life LP. It is currently almost 10 p.m. when I am filming this video. Water because I have some water left over. Yes, I know I removed some items because I had to because my mods weren't working. So, we are back with this Let's Play, and I don't know why I'm sad. Oh, wait, my social is low. So, yeah, I am back. I'm actually going to okay, so like all my mods work okay, but I did have to take out like one of my mods because, or not one of my mods, like a piece of custom content because it was not working correctly or because it was broken. So, yeah, I'm actually going to plan my outfit. Think I had like two pairs of CC that was not working and broken. So, I'm gonna start my timer right now for 20 minutes. I'm gonna do content, custom. I'm just gonna switch to these shoes. Just because. Oh, I removed hair. I removed like a piece of hair, so I mean, like, I still have some of my main hairs, but I mean, I had to remove some out of my game. So, I'm going to do this one because I like it. a lot, and I'm going to switch this to that dress there, and I'm going to make it this one with a bunch of roses on it. And I'm gonna keep my hair in braids, and I don't have blue eyes. I wish I did, but I don't. If I was, if I had like a lighter hair color when I was born, then I probably would have lighter eyes, or I would most likely have brown eyes still, so. Let's make it like I even like fix my eyes? No, I can't. Okay. Just letting you know, my eyes don't actually look like this. I have brown eyes. But in game, apparently, I have blue eyes, and I forgot to change the color of my eyes. So, I'm kind of tired of my child being a baby, but I'll keep him a baby for a little bit longer. Or should we age him up? I want to age him up so badly. Should we even have a party for him, though? Like, it is most likely going to be my last baby until my kids move the frick out. Like, should I move Cherish out? Cherish is a teen, but I'm like, who cares? Did I turn aging off though? Let me see. Oh, she has 41 days till she ages up into a young adult. Okay. So you guys, the reason why Cherish, okay. The reason why it says half sister under Crystal Rose is because my Simself got pregnant with Crystal before she married, before I married Blair. So, like, before my Simself married Blair. And when Blair and Phantom were dating, Phantom got pregnant with Crystal Rose, and then Cherish came after they got married, so. So let's see here. Can we move Crystal out? Because we don't have a lot of space for Crystal anymore, so let's see if we can move Crystal out. Move households. Now I'm not actually going to move everybody out of the penthouse. I'm just going to move Crystal out. No, oh my gosh, wait. What do these apartments look like? Whoa, this is all hers? Like, what? Can we kick him out of his apartment? I want to kick him out. Okay, someone already lives there. Okay, living in the city isn't for us, or it's not for her. on, I'm gonna pause this and see. Oh, okay. That makes sense. Okay, so you go to manage. No. Sweetie, no. So you go to manage worlds. Just go to manage worlds. So we are actually going to move Crystal out. Do I want her to live in Brindleton Bay? Actually, yes. There's no empty spots. Place them. Where's Lumpy? You guys, what happened to Lumpy? Happened to my puppy dog? Y'all, we lost Lumpy. Okay, like this is the weirdest thing ever. No, not Blair. So let's move them. No, oh my God. No, we can do this later. This is very confusing. I'll actually build a house. Oh, wait, no, I built Crystal House. What am I talking about? Yeah, I built Crystal's house. Manage worlds, cannot save, I know. So, I moved Crystal out. So that I can move her into your house later in new quest. So we are down one less family member and dog. But that's okay. So let's see. If we can move in. Just go to manage worlds and then I'll save later. So, this is Crystal's house, actually. And I'm gonna go into manage household. Move household into a lot. Sims. Sims. So, this is actually Crystal's house that I built for her a long time ago. Unfurnished. So yeah, this is Crystal's house. It's empty right now. But I promise you guys, it won't be empty for very long. I just haven't had a chance to, furnish it or anything. 'Cause I built this house a long time ago. So, yeah. I think I'm actually gonna end this video here because nothing really exciting happened except we moved Crystal out into her own place. So, I will actually film a Built with Phantom where I furnish this house. Maybe like a speed furnish type thing, and I could edit it. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Be sure to leave a like, comment, and please subscribe to my channel for more videos, and I will see you all in the next episode. Bye, guys. Now I'm gonna film a video and furnish this house and try to edit it and stuff like that. So, let me exit the game, save and exit.